Hey everybody, it's time for another Let's Freedom, because we are Americans, and we are invading other people's countries to kill them. The difference is that they are bad people, except for probably all the security guards I've killed so far. So, let's use the SMI. Do we have any money? We've got 300 grand. So, let's customize some gear first. Tactical. We maxed out the pistol, if I remember. Oh, no. We still need some weight balance. Accuracy is always better, especially when you're me. If you've been watching, you know by now why. How's the sniper rifle doing? Sniper rifle is maxed out. Alright, so let's upgrade the plane. So we will talk to Grim.
How bad is the blowback from Benghazi?
We have to promise to bring Coben back in one piece when we're done.
Is it useful?
He's strung out, pissed off, and a major pain in the ass, but I think he's got some intel we can use.
So yeah, last time we kidnapped Coben. Last time we invaded a billionaire's yacht and did some individual work. Let's upgrade Charlie's workshop. Because this will unlock the best sniper rifle. And it is super good. Oh, yeah. So now, we're going to meet a campaign against American expansionism by continuing to expand militarily into other places. This time, Iraq. Where Americans have definitely never been.
You know, I was asleep. Ever hear the Geneva Convention? I got rights.
He does have rights.
You can find a payphone. I'll let you call your lawyer.
Did you get anywhere with the recon?
But we are currently just going to deny them to him. But it's good that we know about them.
Sorry to interrupt. The president's office confirms 3 dev crew teams are prepped and standing by.
Thanks, Ollie. Make sure they're ready on our
call. What is a dev crew team?
That's where the cash dropped into my account. It was a wire transfer.
You guys have any updates on that potential fourth location?
We're just completing the trace now. Looks like the transfer came from Mirwawa, eastern Iraq. Grim, I'm not getting any images.
It's okay. I've got it. You just pull Onyx satellite time from the NRO. Looks like the largest of the four.
I do like that everyone here is sort of a professional.
Fortified.
Listen up.
Even Charlie.
Our best bet for Coben's buyer is Mirawa. I want to be on the ground an hour ago. Charlie, check the
satellite. There's a time traveling plane?
Weapon, vehicle, and man in that camp.
There's a gate.
The cap kind of want to know about it.
We'll do.
Briggs, prep a drone for overwatch.
On it.
Grim, coordinate with Dev Group. We're going to have to hit the other sites when we move on Mirawa.
We don't have enough time to prep, Sam.
That's never stopped us before.
I need to be on the ground as soon as we're over the camp.
You're going in alone.
It's nothing personal, but we had some bumps in Benghazi. I want you on the chopper for extraction.
Not that anyone asked me, but these guys are scary motherfuckers, right? If you want them dead so bad, why don't you just nuke the place from orbit?
Oh, I forgot to upgrade our goggles. I think we might get another chance, though.
Need information, not a body count.
Get him out of here. Let's move.
Just trying to...
Because goggles are the most important thing to upgrade.
Smoke and sticky cams will help with situation awareness while keeping bad guys off balance.
Alright. Yep, we're just buying all the upgrades. These are the only upgrades that build on each other. Do we have any more things? No, we're super broke. Alright. Let's do it. Gritty American Sam Fisher style. So we're going to infiltrate this place. And by infiltrate, I mean shoot everyone.
Clearing your approach.
the hostiles with no witnesses. Yeah, sure, probably.
He's gone. Hostiles down. I got him.
Oh my.
Down.
Is there anybody else? Marco? Polo?
He's gone. He's down. You're clear to advance, Sam.
Alright. Yay! I like that it switches me back between Briggs and Fisher, though. There's just some interesting stuff that they do with that. As a game, this is really fun. As a depiction of geopolitics, this is terrifying. But I'm from Canada, so I mean, what are you gonna do, right?
Sam, thermal on the UAV shows a cluster of hostiles. They're meeting in a house upriver.
Charlie, I need recon options. I need to find Coben's fire before I can spot him.
Okay.
With some basic facial rec capabilities.
Better than what we had for Ben here.
Orders of magnitude. Just get within 50 meters to launch and it should do the trick.
Alright. I don't see anybody. If you see anybody, leave a comment and I will regretfully inform you that you are commenting from the distant past. Okay. Here we are. Oh. There's no one here. Like, literally no one. All right.
Sam, I'm picking up hostiles along your approach route. Don't let them spot you.
Thanks, Greg.
Where are they? Because I don't see anybody. There we go. Yeah. Everything's fine. We're sneaky. Look at us. Sneaky as hell. Nothing to worry about. We're just gonna climb in here, walk into a wall like a pro.
Hey, Sam, it looks like you're in a sweet spot to launch the tri-loader.
Deploying now.
Okay, Sam, get the tri-loader in a little closer and we can do a clean voice match.
Don't mind me, I'm just a quadcopter, which quadcopters, of course, or tricopters, I guess, are notorious for being super quiet and easy to pilot. All right.
That's it. Streaming audio now. Just keep it going.
Yep. Unobtrusive as fuck. Hey, did someone lose their trike?
I hear facial recognition is way more reliable.
Sam, UAV images show
All right. Yeah, Excuse me, sir. What?
Hey, somebody come help me.
Excuse me. I have to go. I have important something to do. Okay, goodbye. Please, no one come to the top window. Like that guy. Excuse me. I have to go. Stealth fighter here. Don't worry about it. Everything is probably fine. Let's, figure out what we're gonna do about that guy. Death from above! Done! Oh, look at us. So sneaky. I'm basically the best at this game. I mean, so these are insurgents, but that is just, that is sort of a word that we use, that it's very easy to question the meaning of. For whom and for what?
Coben sends his regards.
Oh my. Did you just headbutt a guy with, like, $3 million military goggles in your face? What's our budget like? How am I standing on his ankle and picking him up?
Stop! 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 Oh, you asshole. I'm MI6.
Oh. Man, it's almost like charging in. Completely clandestine and unannounced.
3 years! 3 years, deep cover, and you just fucking wasted it!
What's your activation?
I also wasted everyone in this building.
5-7, Bravo, Victor 9, Oscar 9-8. For fuck's sake, I think you broke it.
Grim, did you get that?
Got it, Sam.
Alright. Who's pulling your strings? CIA.
It's an outdated clearance. Get me a retinal scan.
I want to talk to the man in charge. Come on. Let's go.
You're talking to him.
What the hell are you doing?
Pay attention to my flashy thing.
His name is Jadid Hydos. He was MI6, not anymore. Burned 5 years ago when they made him as a double agent.
Uh-oh. Well, I guess that means we can just do whatever we want to him. Awesome.
You goddamn Americans. Always playing cowboy. Quit stalling. You're too late.
Sam, they're sending a large data transfer from the compound above.
Oh my god, they're streaming on Twitch!
What are you planning?
Oh, we're past planning. We want to execution.
I guess we spare him? On account of we might as well do something okay?
If you're here, mate. Dead.
That was the what?
What the hell just happened, Sam?
I'm curious too.
Holy shit.
That was what an awesome and nuanced game choice. All right, let's restock. Hop.
Road up that mountain is heavily guarded.
What's our plan of attack, Sam?
I'll climb from here. Get the chopper for extraction and standby.
Time to be a rock climbing badass. So convenient, someone left this rope here.
You think they knew we were gonna hit them? Over.
Affirmative. Don't worry, we'll give them hell. Gridiron out.
All right. Okay. Here we are underneath a bridge. Don't mind me, I'm a man in all black climbing under your bridge. Don't even worry about it. Don't even worry about it.
I'm under the bridge leading to the village.
Sam, I'm seeing movement above you.
Hey, guys. Bye! It was worth it. I regret nothing. Ha! Bye! Oh! So close! I don't know what went wrong! I regret nothing. I shot you in the mouth! Excuse me, sir? Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, I can't see you. Hello. Excuse me, sir. Nothing. Nothing's going on over here. Why would you think something's going on over here? I don't know why you would think that. Excuse me. Hi. Hi, friends. All right. Excuse me. Alright. Oh. You looked the wrong way. Nothing. Everything's fine. Don't even worry about it. Don't even worry about it. I'm not in here. I'm playing hide and seek. Listen, you're cheating. You don't need cover. Everything's fine. Guys, you just grenaded your own guy. That's not cool. Here, why don't I throw a little noisy thing? And then you can worry about that for a while. Don't even worry about it, guys. Hmm. You should keep searching. In fact, you should keep searching sort of around that way. Oh. Perfect. Don't even worry about it. You are standing over the body of your ally. Shh. I'm the best at hide and seek. Do 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 do. Excuse me, everybody. I'm just going through this tunnel. Shooting more insurgents. I mean, it's sort of like, there's a part of me that's like, these guys are bad guys. I mean, they have bombs and missiles, and of course, so do I. I mean, they are shooting at me and trying to kill me, but I did basically just invade their paramilitary installation. So, I mean, they're understandably pissed.
Looks like the engineers dug out escape tunnels to shield their movements from flyovers.
Huh.
Roger that. I'm seeing evidence of excavation everywhere.
Oh, convenient rope. Actually, I guess this is an excavation. There would be an actual rope here. That makes a ton of sense.
I'm tracking that data transfer. It's ongoing, and it's coming from the sector the militants roped off as their compound.
I don't like guard dogs. We're gonna go this way. Whoop. Well, hope he wasn't that valuable. I'm resist the urge to go, oppa, every time I smoke a high-value target. Shot you in the mouth! I guess it is. I want to get some height. Can I climb any of this? No, it doesn't look like it. Everything's fine. Don't worry about it. Go. Clear your mind and your brain. Sorry. I mean, obviously not really, but sorry. Okay. More tunnels. Is this the sewer level? I guess it's the sewer level.
Any update on the teams from the other sites?
They're all dead.
No. Likely they blacked out communications for the duration of the op.
Except for the guy I talked to during this op. They're all dead. We can just say they're all dead.
Big.
Engineers must have sent the local villagers packing a long time ago.
And there's a lot of infrastructure here.
I didn't hear Farseen Guam.
Engineers are borderless. Could have been anyone here. Sam, there's There's only a few hostiles out there. Looks like the rest fell back to a defensive position.
So they're guarding something. Which means I'm getting close.
I'm trying to find those hostiles on my sonar. But it is not working. One, two, three, and there's at least two more guys. Three more, four, oh wow. There's a bunch of people out here, is what I'm saying. Okay. So let's climb this wall. Think anything was wrong. Oh, great. Oh. Am I alive? I'm not alive. So I need to be a little better at hide and seek, apparently. Okay. Sneak up. That was not what we wanted. This is an embarrassment to all special forces peeps everywhere. I'm not here. I'm somewhere else. Excuse me. I have to go. Did I win? I think I won. Like, it's just that guy. Okay, hide and seek champion. Stealth mission confirmed. I remember in the first episode where I was like, yeah, we're gonna do a lot of like panther kills, and all I've done is just get one stealth kill, blow my stealth, and shoot everybody in the face.
I'm right on top of the communications hub. Charlie.
Yeah, we're totally gonna SWAT their Twitch stream right now. Only not, because you don't joke about SWATting. On account of SWATting is terrible.
This is it. Briggs, get the chopper off the ground.
We've got to see what they're streaming.
Just a few minutes out.
Here we go. This is definitely not a trap. Oh, right. I have to, like, go around. Excuse me.
Compound has seen heavy combat.
Like I just want to see your cool-ass streaming setup.
Hit, but not recently. I'll see what I can find out. What are you seeing?
Looks like a kill room. They executed a soldier.
Miguel Garcia, 36 win.
Oh.
He's from LA. 23 years old, went MIA.
That's not cool.
Why kill a kid?
They taped it.
Jesus, that's the data they're sending.
I'll shut it down.
We're still recording. Trace it.
On it.
They left a tablet behind.
Don't be afraid.
That's what we gotta do. Are you watching their video? Yes, I'm also gonna beat their high score on Angry Birds.
I once walked in your shoes before. I fought for a world. I fought for a nation.
Please. I'm sorry. I just want to go home.
I want you to go home. I want all your troops to go home. But your country, they just refuse to listen.
And that's why more troops have been sent.
He's 2 years old. Please.
I was raised to believe that one man could change the future. Do you believe that? I do.
There's no good answer.
And I think that you could be that man. You could change the world by becoming an example.
No.
Oof.
I wasn't talking to him, my friend. I was talking to you.
Oh.
Why leave us a warning?
It's not a warning, it's a message. Engineers are waiting for someone.
Charlie, where's that trace?
I'm still working on it.
Sam, are you engaging the drone?
No.
Someone's hacking you.
That's why Janine was stalling. It's a trap. Get out of there now.
Oh ho! Drones, super awesome until other people have them. Alright, let's do this.
Briggs, I need that chopper now.
LZs are too hot, we can't put her down.
Look at us run, and by run, I mean slowly walk.
Sam, more missiles incoming.
I'm using the hook!
5 seconds, hurry up, Sam. 3, 2, 1, now!
Ooh, Fulton. You'd think this was Metal Gear.
More money in the bank.
All right.
Well, whatever, Daddy, you can't off this now.
Not it.
Move the chopper.
Also, make sure you get my high score. I had a lot of time in the chopper on the way back.
Engineers were 2 steps ahead of us. Our only lead on the blacklist and all we got was a message.
Briggs already grilled Coben about his intel.
Coben is too stupid to set that trap. Too smart to risk his own life sending us into it.
Agreed. His intel was supported by other sources. The engineers left out a breadcrumb trail of false information.
Send us running into a minefield.
Let's hope the DevGrew team's found something.
They're all dead.
Charlie's following up. Charlie?
Charlie.
The other teams. All the camps are traps. You're the only one that made it out alive.
The engineers knew the government would disavow the operation. That's why they recorded it.
They just released the footage online.
Sam, you pulled an ID off the hardware you got on the ground. We know who's running the engineers.
That was fast.
It was easy. Too easy. Almost like they wanted us to find out who he was.
Sign of confidence, he's taunting us. Now we have our target. Majid Sadiq.
Seems cool.
Agent.
That's how he knew what everyone would look for after Guam.
And had to force feed it to them.
Madam President.
Glad you're still with us, Mr. Fisher.
I'm sorry for your loss. You know who we're after.
Majid Sadiq, the man behind the engineers. We'll forward our analysis to your office.
Good work. Does this get us anywhere with American consumption?
Not directly, no. But I pulled the new data from your
They're going to poison all of the cheeseburgers in America.
Yes, and Homeland Security's already spread thin, covering 5 other cities. Our best shot at protecting Dallas is to send 4th Echelon in to head off any attack before it happens. Can you make it in time?
Consider it done.
We'll stop.
All right. So, I will see you next week with more Let's Freedom.